you know it's the night of the demon. Don't you know it's the night of the demon? The spirits run high.
Thank you. doing out there? Are you having a good time? Great to be back in London. Where are we, Neil? Great to be back in the underworld. Seriously, though, I think the last time we came here was a few weeks before COVID. We never got over it. No. Anyway, that was something from the Breakout album. Do something this time from. You've seen the sheet on the floor, haven't you? You've seen the sheet. Anybody got the unexpected guest? Has anyone got one with them? Go on then, show me. Sorry, I'm going to buy you a drink, want to say. Anyway, something from the unexpected guest. This is called Sign of a Madman.
Ah!
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening again. I'd just like to say tonight, and throughout the dates we've been playing, a great friend of ours, Mr. Rick Benton from Magnum. And he's bought a new hat today. Say you'll like it. No, it's great. He's a lovely chap. Anyway, we're going to do something off the... trying to remember that. Some gentleman I was speaking to earlier, I couldn't remember whether he's from France, Italy, or East European. Well, years ago when he got married. This is... he wanted something from The Plague. So this is The Plague.
Thank you.
I don't know who it is, but I've just gone out of the curtain. Somebody's nicked me pint. Come on, open up. Who's nicked me pint? Oh, you've had that. Okay, here's another track from the same album. This is Nowhere to Run. Thank you. just remember, that track was written and released 40 years ago. And the track was about the troubles in Lebanon. Nothing ever changes.
Okay,
we've got a new album out. It's called Invincible. If you've not heard it, we might not have any for sale now, but I think we've got some up there, t-shirts. This was, we're going to do this track, which we did a video, if anybody's seen it. I think we've had lots of hits, if you haven't, go and see it. It's called Face the Master. And it's all those in a church. In fact, they're in my garage. No, seriously. This is Face the Master, the album's called Invincible. Please go and have a listen. It's doing quite well for us at the moment. Thank you for going to. Motorcycle Gardener. Okay, this is a song that we've been asked time and time again to do. Off the Taking the World by Storm album. And we haven't been playing it for a while, and then a few weeks ago we did the Rock Hard Festival in Germany. And they asked for it, so we played it. And, this is Remembrance Day.
Story more.
Song. Like I said, we hadn't done it for a long time, and all of a sudden everyone was asking, so we popped it in the spot. By the way, you'll be pleased to know, I found my mind. Somebody moved it backstage. At these prices, you can't afford to lose it, can you? And you poor people from the Midlands. Okay, this is... Who? I can't hear you! We're not doing that one. That's great to be back in London, I tell you. Wonderful. How's life in London? Is it good? What do you mean it's expensive? It's very nice down here. It took us 5 hours to come from Wales this morning, didn't it? Where were we in Wales? Crumlin. All the roads are blocked and everything, but here we go. 5 hours to get here. Anyway, talk of that, this is Wonderland.
Yeah.
God is my witness. It turned up. Somebody felt guilty back there. Okay, who's got the unexpected guest? Somebody said. Let's have a look at it. Sorry, which one? The spell. You know the spell, right? Is that off the unexpected guest? Shall we do the spell?
In the circle, what's a mystery on why? Under the spell.
pity now. I keep thinking it's Sunday, you know, I keep thinking it's Sunday. It's all right, anybody working tomorrow? I got you, don't mention that. It's a bad little price of a pint. Anyway, we're going to do a song that we've done forever. I think it's, I can't remember what the album was on. Don't forget, we've got loads of t-shirts now, the Invincible one, and all sorts of other things out there, but this is Life on the Wire. Thank you.
Thank you.
characters.
That's better, man.
We just like to really like the fact the support bands tonight who came with us last night to Wales. I don't know how you pronounce the names. Can you pronounce
them? Give it up for Tunguska! And Risen Prophecy, give it up for those guys. Fucking great. Love it.
It's good with words, isn't it? Okay, if anybody has got this one, I might buy him a drink. Very first single we did some 40-something years ago on Clay Records. Red vinyl, it was called Liar. Oh, never mind, I bet you haven't got one of this. we're playing out. I think we're close to the end, actually. I think there's a curfew in the sun. Anything we can play for you? Oh, come on, we'll play that one then. We'll be right back. can hear. I think they give us 5 more minutes. We're back 5 more. We're here. We're back. I think we've got 5 minutes to do this. So don't forget, drink the expensive parts. I just want to say this song sums it up. It sums up the night. This is called One Hell of a Night.